Hello there. Welcome to my new toys. I got four Hornby Railroad LNER Teaks. I've been meaning to get some for years, but the appearance put me off because they look so cheap and nasty. So, what I'm planning on doing is repainting them and see if it improves them or not, whatever the case may be. And these are the repainted versions, which look a lot better. What I used is quick drying satin varnish mixed with some yellow, brown and red acrylic and a drop of water to thin it down a bit so you can't see the brush strokes. Turned out well, I think. I mean, the price Hornby are charging for these is unbelievable. £60 for a bit of plastic. I think it happens to sell them for 59. These cost me £17, which is a big saving. They still look the same. The brake coach seems to have a bit of a wobble on it, so it needs to be investigated as soon as possible.